What's going on, guys? As a celebration of finally hitting 1,000, I decided to go back and watch my worst video I think I've ever done, on YouTube at least. And if, in case you don't know, I've been doing YouTube for a few years, and I did this gallon challenge where I decided I was going to try to drink a gallon of milk in an hour without puking. I'm going to drink a gallon of milk in 45 minutes. I did it, and I made a really dramatic video, called myself Milk Man, and it went over really well. Everybody loved it, at least the 900 people that saw it. They were pumped, and they were telling me all about it. So I was like, you know what? Instead of just trying the challenge again, I'm gonna make a sequel. And the Avengers Endgame just came out, so that was on my mind, as you'll be able to see. So I am going to watch it. It was meant to be goofy, but I also meant some parts to be cool and serious, and it just came out terrible and goofy and hilarious. And if you just think I'm going for goofiness, you'll think, man, I'm a genius, but I wasn't. So here we go. And I'm about to stream it here live and watch it. I'll remind, if you haven't seen it, you can go watch it in case you don't want to hear my commentary as we go. And if you haven't seen the first one, I highly recommend you go watch Milkman the Journey before this, because it'll make a whole lot of more sense. I can't promise it'll make complete sense, but it'll make more sense. So here we go. And I want to remind you, this is something I worked on for like weeks. So great start.
Hello. Hey, man. It's me. Dalton? Where have you been? We haven't seen you in a while.
I know.
And just off the bat, we have Dalton, who cannot do any emotion while acting without having a hint of a smile. Just look for it. I have to smile, and I hate it. I hate it.
We'll talk about that later. I need to talk to you about something. And quite frankly, I need to talk to the whole group about something. I want to try the challenge again.
Dalton, we've been through this.
Luke's killing it.
I ran into him the other day, man. You know what he did? He just spit in my face. I have to
so stupid.
Please get the whole group together for me.
Well, everyone's separated now, but
I also thought I was really creative with this whole phone call video thing going on. I thought it was pretty neat.
I'll see if I can get everyone together in the next month or two, I suppose.
I appreciate it, man. I'll talk to you soon.
Bye.
Looking pretty fresh in that jean jacket, though, I will say. 2 months later, here we go.
I don't know.
Somehow, I feel so bad for everybody. Somehow I roped my four friends into this. They're all great people. I love them.
Y'all saw Diddy last time.
Jack's also got the smile thing going on.
We don't want to see you go through this pain again.
Yeah, I know, but I just feel like it's different this time.
Young Belton.
I feel like I can do it.
Look what this challenge did to you last time. It dragged you down for 5 years. Do you really want to risk that all again?
Kendall, killing it with the acting so far. I apologize about this angle. I don't know. I think it was Josh on this camera. I don't know what we're going for here. So.
I know you guys are saying this because you care, but if I can't do this.
Smiling.
I mean, we see where you're coming from, but we just can't watch you go through that again.
Oh, this is.
What if I didn't have to?
What are you saying?
What? Man, those angles.
What if instead of failing a second time, what if I went back and changed the first time? I do. Remember what I said?
Whatever it takes.
Okay. I remember when this first came out, Jack especially hated that part. But hey, I thought it was awesome when I was editing it. I thought this next part, which I'm going to leave uninterrupted, was the coolest montage ever. Can confirm, still pretty awesome. Jack convinced me to add this next scene in, which is why it seems thrown together, as opposed to the whole thing that seemed thrown together.
Guys, listen up. We have Operation M-I-L-K. Now, because I failed last time, we're gonna need to fix what I messed up on. First, we have to look at the problems of how I messed up in the past. We're gonna start with right eight. I had some tacos the night before, and they were probably not fully out of my system, so we need to fix that. You and me, Jill, we're gonna go to my house, we're gonna get my food away.
This, if I redid this whole thing, I would take out this whole scene, take out the taco scene. There's a lot of fluff. So just roll with me. I forgot this video is 13 minutes. Roll with me. Stick with me here. Here we go.
Next, the interview. Kendall, I feel like I need to be more motivated, more hyped up. I need to take it more personally. So what I want you to do is somehow switch out the notes and write something more that's gonna fire me up. Next.
I don't even remember that part.
Justin Pace. So I went a little bit too fast. I should have taken a bigger break. I need you to go back to the night of the event. I need you to prevent me somehow from drinking that fast.
That's good.
Remember, we only get one shot at this. If we mess up or if we run into our other selves, who knows what will happen. If we do all these, I think I can beat them. Remember, whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes.
I thought that shot was super cool at the time. Also, these are my transitions. That music just came in out of nowhere. That's still funny, I'll admit.
Taco Bell. Oh,
you like that?
I just got down here.
Adding in audio and everything.
Why the neighbors again? You guys, tacos. We gotta get rid of these.
Okay.
So, what are our options?
I'll just throw them in the trash.
If we throw them in the trash, you might go back and eat them.
You eat food from the trash?
I wouldn't, but me 5 years ago?
That's okay. Disgusting.
I think it only leaves us with one option.
This was all filmed on a tripod because me and Joe were the only people there, so. Poor Jill. Jill, I apologize for highlighting this again. You like that transition? Boom, you didn't even notice. How do you do that? Two places at once.
Taco. What the? How in the world? What the heck, where's my wallet? This doesn't make any sense. No.
I cannot believe I took any of this seriously. I mean, most of it was goofy, but I can't believe I took any. I want to say that my good friends here, we spent 5 hours one night, literally 5 hours filming all of this. So, and poor Josh had to film most of it and not be in any of it because it wouldn't have made sense, so.
Basically, we're gonna be right here, and you're gonna be like a reporter asking questions.
I like this part.
So wait, we're gonna stand against this one?
Yeah. So we'll stand right there, and then I'm basically gonna get like more intense. I have a really funny line, also. I wanna get more intense as we go. Let's not
get. Yeah.
Okay. Cool.
This is Kendall here with MP Studios. We have.
Also, if you've seen the first video, I'm proud of how we recreated this because it looks very similar. Not on point because it's not shot with a GoPro, but.
A local Illinois man attempting the milk challenge tonight, Dalton Masterson. Hey, Dalton. So I hear you've done a lot to prepare for tonight. However, reports have been surfacing about the milk gallon actually saying that he believes you are going to get everybody's hopes up and let them all down like you've done in the past. So how do you feel about this?
Well, you know, this is the first time hearing of this comment from Milk Gallon, and honestly, I take it kind of personally. You know, I think the only reason that he would make that comment is because he's scared.
Smile, bro.
He's scared that finally someone's going to come, and someone's going to finally beat his challenge. So you know what I say to that? Before today, it was only a challenge.
That shirt?
But now I'm going to...
That shirt's a little tighter on me now.
Personally, take pleasure... in destroying the milk gallon and beating the challenge once and for all.
Okay, I did my job. Good luck with yours.
What a transition. Get right to the meat. Also, congrats, folks. If you're still here, you're awesome. We're over halfway. Let's get. I'm so sorry. Let's keep it going. I want to say 500 people watch this. I don't know how long they watched it, but 510 people watch this. Just to give you a little background, if you're super lost right now, okay, give you a little background. The first Milkman happened. This is the challenge. They went back to the challenge night. So this is old, you know, this is past version people right here, and the updated Luke and Jack, the new updated, the new future Luke and Jack are infiltrating this and changing it. So story's pretty complicated, so
That actually might be Kyle. No way.
Love that guy. GoPro, shout out. Okay, I have to say, even now, like how I edit now, this is cool. Basically what we did was we took the line of the door here, and you can split screens as long as you have a line that fits. And I'm pretty pumped. I'm sure, you know, you can see, some people can see it, but a lot of people, it just looks like Jack's in the frame twice, which I think is pretty neat. Killer acting on Jack's part. Look at that. Look at the timing. I love it. That is awesome. That's cool. So future Jack just kidnapped old Jack, and he's infiltrating, acting like he's old Jack. I love it.
Ding-dong ditches or something.
In case you didn't hear that, he said, must have just been some ding-dong ditches or something. A little bit longer.
Yay!
Yeah,
just come on. Yes, sir. I need you to take it slow, okay?
Take it slow? You just told me to go as fast as I can. Make up your mind.
Just trust me. I need you to take it slow.
I love these angles. Love me the GoPro.
If I take it slow, I'm gonna lose.
Dalton, trust me. Just take it slow.
All right, man. Jeez, I'll take it slow.
Love that guy.
Okay, Ben. Slow it down. Okay, so instead of trying to finish in 40 minutes, we're gonna go slower, build it up right to the hour. So we gotta, one cup at a time, slow it way down.
Here we go. Back to it.
I will also say kudos to everybody that looks the exact same in this shot, because it was literally a year later. So we did a recreate all our outfits. Everybody tried to look the exact same. Which, it, maybe you can go watch and watch the first video. Put it side by side. I think it's probably identical.
Whoa now. I'm just kidding.
Love these transitions. That's funny.
How you feeling, Big G?
Hi there.
All right.
I'm actually impressed because we did that video too. What a great night.
He's hurting for us.
Forgot about that. That actually might be an old video. I don't remember. Fun fact, this was that night. So I mixed it in there. This was the actual first night, but it was when I had already puked and I decided to drink the rest of the milk. So they were all cheering me just finishing it, but I had already puked at the time, but I used it to show that, and you know, in this ending, I had beat it. So you probably didn't even know the difference. Pretty crazy. Look at that hair. I love Jack. Gatorade definitely helps if you ever drink a gallon of milk in an hour.
I can't believe I finally did it. You had a cold. Dude, I literally, I don't know what I would have done if you didn't change up the game
clutch. Excuse me.
Get away from that guy. That, me, he just, that's my shirt, those are my clothes.
Killing Jack. In case you're confused, it could be a little confusing here. Jack with the Avengers uniform on is old Jack and Jack with the new clothes on is new Jack, but they switch places, so old Jack is wondering what the heck's going on. Also, I didn't match this one up. It's a little harder to look at somebody that's not there, so you might notice that.
Jack, the heck is this?
No. Let me explain.
That's so, oh man. This goes on so long. Yeah, holy moly.
So it would explain a little bit more too, but we can't exactly go back to the future and ask him. So, hey.
In case you can't talk, recorded this audio separate.
We're just going to have to deal with whatever consequences come up. So, all right, buddy. Talk to you later.
Ooh.
Mr. Masterson.
Can I help you?
Yes, you can.
Good.
I'm with the Milk Gallon.
Oh, you're with the Milk Gallon. Like, romantically, or?
I represent him. He sent me here to talk to you.
Ah, that makes sense. He probably sent you to congratulate me.
I just...
Some of the audio in this was so noisy and terrible because we were outside of our cars and wind and stuff. I totally dubbed our voices over, so it's hilarious because I don't know if anybody else can tell, but I totally can.
Finally move on. You might be able to move on, but unfortunately some people can't. Some people might have to wait 10 to 14 weeks to move on because of their injuries.
What world are you talking?
You hadn't heard?
Heard of what?
About your friends Jack and Kendall? Apparently they were in a mugging last night.
What?
Yes, it's quite a crazy situation. They're in the hospital right now. They are going to be okay, but their injuries are quite severe and their recovery time will be extensive. The police have no idea who committed the crime. And the only thing that they found at the scene was...
He's so distressed.
A puddle of milk.
Puddle of milk?
What?
Wait. Are you trying to tell me?
Yes, I am. What happened to your friend was quite...
Wes looks evil.
...fortunate.
Listen to me. I want you to go back to your milk box. And I want you to give him a message for
you. Oh, man.
Stop doing all this. It's going to get me to go to war with him. He was right. He's got one.
Oh, yeah.
You tell him.
Man, Oscar acting for me there. Did you see that monologue? I will say, Wes's character intro was actually awesome and cool. And Wes had a good reaction there. Also, can we appreciate Wes wore a suit for this weird idea I came up with? Wes wore a suit to a part. So loud. Let's freaking go. This still gets me hyped. Why is Josh down? What happened? There's a Captain America shield? Is he losing? Let's go. Oh, these are my end credits. Let's go. Kindle. It's not even her name anymore. Oh, this is epic. It's my boy, cameraman. See, Josh, you were in the video. Wes was a fantastic villain.
When?
Can you get a better camera angle here? Oh my. Jack, you look freaking jacked there if you're watching this.
You know what's crazy? He's lactose intolerant!
Okay, I will say, definitely my worst video. Well, almost my worst video. I also have another video that's absolutely awful. I'll have to go through some time where me and Luke remake the Hawkeye and Black Widow scene from Avengers Endgame. That video is straight up terrible, but it's hilarious. And this was hilarious. And I gotta say, I gotta commend myself. I brought myself back in at the end. I was pretty darn excited to see the third one. And I do like the third one a lot, even though it's also pretty goofy. So anyways, that's the whole Milkman journey continuing. And I also want to say that just goes to show you, yeah, you're going to have terrible stuff. You're going to have goofy stuff. But just keep making content. Keep making your videos, because to me, not only am I proud of some parts of that, but I also look back at just that whole process. So like, I love it so much. And just, I know those people probably at some point regretted being in that, but I had such a good time with them. We all had great times. I'm sure they have great memories from it. So I'm so glad we got to do all that. That's so fun. So whew, can't wait to watch the next one. Love it, love it. If you're still here, you're amazing. Go ahead and stick around.